it's me, Renee Schmaltz, here to tell you about Suzanne Collins' book, Gregor the Overlander. You can purchase this book at any store that sells books for around $11. This book is really fascinating. It's about some guy who accidentally finds a city named Regelia under New York. I would say if you like the Hunger Games series, you're gonna love this series. Hello there. Today, I'm going to show you this illustration that I made. I would ask for Suzanne Collins' help right now, but at the moment, she's busy in Connecticut with her family. So, I've decided to go solo on this one. So, you see this kid named Gregor right here? He's the main character. He's the guy who accidentally fell through the laundry room door following his sister Boots. And then they meet Luxa and Henry and Rip Red. And they have to follow this prophecy so Gregor can get home to his mom. But on the way, there's a lot of difficult challenges. And they have to have all these creatures here on this piece of paper. Otherwise, he cannot fulfill his prophecy, and he won't get home. But at the end, there's a twist, and someone in his group betrays them.
I like big butts, and I cannot lie.
I'm going to warn you, this book is fantasy. So, if you're not really interested in fantasy books, then, I don't know, maybe you should try it. I would, because trying things new is always really good. This book was a little funny, but got kind of sad because of the events leading up to the end where everyone gets betrayed by some guy in Gregor's group. The lesson you could learn from that is be careful who you trust, because you never know. Maybe something like that will happen to you in the future. So, I think that this book should tell you. The part I remember most about this book is the beginning and the end, because it's like the best part. My passage is, Gregor looked into Rip Red's mocking, tortured eyes. He wanted to refuse, but if he did, could he ever find his dad? The connection I made while reading this whole book was Gregor's protectiveness over his younger sibling Boots. Only because I sometimes get protective over my older sibling, who acts younger a lot of the time. So, here's a couple of books Suzanne Collins has wrote.
Well, everybody's heard about the bird. The bird. The bird's the word. Oh, well, a bird. Bird is the word. Oh, well,